What's up, YouTube? What's up, Twitch? I am gamedropswithpops. This is my cat, Loki. Come here, Loki. Come say hi. He's not bored, but I am. So I feel like doing part four of Control. So let's lose Control for a bit. Let's get into this now. My cat just swore at me as he walked away because he didn't want me picking him up. All right, so last episode, we found the janitor in the maintenance section, and he told us what to do. And what we have to do is stop the power plant from exploding by getting back the cooling and the water flow to the power plant to avoid an explosion. Except these new type of enemies showed up, and they look like bugs, but the best way to say it. I just want to make sure that the screen is proper this time. Good, it is. Okay, last episode, for some reason, my screen got chopped a bit. And the episode before that, I had no audio. This time, we look like we are doing fine. Let me turn on my remote. Xbox One cordless remote here. And we're going to spend some time on this game. So, I want to say hello to everybody on Twitch and YouTube and Facebook and Twitter. And who am I forgetting? Mixer. Can even do a Mixer broadcast if we wanted to. Here. See if it works. No, it's not working. Mixer is not coming in. All right. No Mixer. Forget it. I tried. Sorry, Mixer. Okay. We can do NVIDIA. Hold on. This reminds me of the Nautilus, the way this looks. A Nautilus shell. Or the way that the galaxy spins. Okay, so here we are in the power plant. We got a new gun too, by the way. And it has scatter effect. Okay. See there, we got to fix the NSC coolant pumps and energy converters. So, let's see which way we're going to go first. Let's try the energy converters this time. And the lights are red, that means there's going to be bad guys coming. Alright, energy converters. Down this way. See, here they come. You could see them. Just destroyed him. Okay. Whacked him gone. Here comes his backup. Okay, I think maybe I should switch the gun to the other firing ability. Just because we don't need the scatter effect just yet. Take a box and box this guy. Whoa, nice. Just got me in my head here. Okay, he's done. Somebody's shooting grenades over here. Let's pick up a pump truck. There he is. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, he almost shanked me gone. This guy can fly. That's why he's getting us, because he can fly. Oh man, he got me. Alright, I have to do that again. This is gonna be intense. Maybe I should have used the bait. Yeah, she doesn't want to be spotted by the paparazzi over there. My cat Cody's tiptoeing. Because the other cat, Loki, bugs her. She's on stealth mode. So now that we know that they fly, we saw another guy flying earlier. He works for the old director that killed himself. Alright, let's do that again. Okay, which gun do I have? Alright, so, can we see any bad guys? Yes, we can. Let's get rid of them now. So they're less of a headache. You know what I'm saying? Preemptive strike. I think that's a brilliant plan. Less headaches, the better. Okay, now. A few more of them over there. Let's go take care of those Klingons. Now they still might reappear, but I'm thinking I'm clever right now. I hope I'm clever. Okay, there's four less dudes to worry about. And as I said, there's these really weird bug things that came out the door the last episode. Okay, so where's that floating dude? They can't get me from over here, I don't think. But I sure can get them. Break down his shield. I think there's a better plan for sure. Alright, there's Flyboy. Okay, they're all ganging up on me now. Whoa. Okay, Fly Guy's dead. He's done. I need energy badly. Okay. Yes. Is someone shooting at me nicely now? Or not nicely? Yes. All right. We need to find energy. Upgrades, if possible. There's the energy converter door, obviously. Just want to make sure we're not going to get ambushed by anybody showing up to the party late. Okay. Central maintenance. Want to see if there's any prize buckets around. Field training. Okay, there's some bad guys up there. You can see them. Okay, whatever that was is gone now. Okay, now we got our scatter gun. I'm gonna grab this. He's done. Okay, how much energy do I have? Okay, take cover. He's dancing, but I'm gonna get him. Take cover. Oh, there's another guy there. He's done. I missed him. Okay. Okay, his guard is almost gone. Now he is gone. Wicked. Okay, something just happened. Okay, let's cleanse the control. Wicked. It's cleansed. Okay. Replace the parts, he said. We saw these things before. They're almost in like, Legend of Zelda, kinda. Now we gotta replace the parts. Okay. All right. We don't have any points, so we can't do that. Okay, we can't go in there, so which parts are we replacing? see. Okay. Need those power boxes.
It's right up. You need to fix it before the old twig pads inside the plant has a shit fit.
Okay, he's gone. He's done. There's another guy up there. You can see him patrolling. He's gonzo. All right. Destroy him. Yeah, I'll give you one later, Miles.
I like it.
You'll like it, I know you will. I'll give you one later. Okay, he's done. There comes another guy. Try there. Okay, he's gone. He's almost gone. Okay, now he is gone. All right, we got a weapon or something to kind of upgrade here. A shelter. Pop that open. What do we got in here? Energy renewal. Okay, we need these boxes. Oh, we got a bad guy here. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Wow. Direct hit, okay. Where'd he go? Smoked him. Okay. Gotta put one of those game cubes in there. Okay, gonna grab a hold of another one. Bring it with us. Okay, looking good there. What's up here now? Any goodies lying around? Or baddies, for that matter? There's more cubes. bad guys are coming. Where are you, you jabron? Get the lesser guy done. Smoked him too. All right.
We're fixed. Now let's fix the pumps and water flow.
Sweet. Okay, there's an energy box in there, but how do you get in? Climb it, that's how. Simple climb, and that's it. Okay, let's open our loot. Ammo refund. Alright, what's this? Energy renewal. Damage boost. All right, personal mods. Check our collectibles. All right, so that's all checked out. All right, we're fixed up here. Looking good. All right, now the pumps were interesting. I told you at the beginning of this episode, there's some really strange critters that come out of that area. Cherry picker over there. Taking a look around, making sure I didn't forget any collectibles of any kind. Might be something up here. We didn't come up here before. There it is. Good. Glad I came back. You okay over there, Miles? You good? All right, buds. Come see these old computers, Miles, quickly. They even have the old floppy disks and the dot matrix printers. Look at them. Isn't that cool?
Is that Windows?
No, that's before Windows. But look, it has the old disk drives, the old dot matrix printers.
How's that before Windows?
Break them.
Is it Vista?
No, before Vista. Way before. It's dead now.
Daddy, where's Cody?
All right, so now we gotta get out of here. Return to whence we came. All right. A weird thing came back. Thank you. I wonder if that's something we have to face after all this is done. All right. Let's go fix those coolant pumps. Time to pump it up a little.
We need to fix this thing ASAP.
Okay. What do we got over here? Elevator. I guess that's after the fact. Okay, coolant pumps. I think they were back this way. Central maintenance is not where we need to go to. We have to go on the other side of the staircase. So, let's take a look. Coolant pumps that-a-way. Okay, any more danglers up in the sky? There's the door. You'll see these weird things come out. Here they come. And they execute themselves. Okay, where are they at? Whoa, holy moly, crept up on me. Oh, that's it. Okay, so that's what we're dealing with here. They blow up on contact. You can't even run through them. Maybe I'll have to use that splatter gun. We'll try that aspect or element or choice. Man, this game is awesome. All right. Now we got our splatter gun. You can see the heavy damage it does. All right.
Just hold together a little longer.
Yeah, do us a favor and keep it together. Okay, run. Okay. Get up out of here. Okay. Oh man, it got me. Man, did I ever get lucky there. Like luck and a half. Okay. We got all kinds of mods now to check out. crystal mods. We got, what is this? Energy recovery, speed, equip it. Excuse me. All right, collectibles, what do we get? Okay. And another one. That's it, okay. All right, we're in the door now. I need energy. I thought that I got full health here. Where's all those other health bits? Some up here. Guess that's it. Okay, into that door we go. Where is he now? I'm not using it, buds. Okay, I think I should change my gun. Another guy's coming. One of those freak things. Oh, man. Okay, is there energy up there from them killing themselves? No, there isn't. I need to get that flying freak done. Music changed, so. Let's go cleanse this. Yes!
Wicker!
Wow, we got a long way up. Alright, at least we have a checkpoint though. So if we die, we start here. Wicked. Okay, what's this way? Furnace. Alright, we're not doing furnace yet. We're doing control pumps. This is so cool.
We need to fix this thing ASAP.
Yes, ma'am.
Here, Daddy.
I'm not using it, buddy. What'd you bring it here for?
Hmm.
Okay. That guy snuck by me somehow. Okay, hold on, let's see that mod. Weapon mod. Okay, never mind. We want damage boost. Put one of those cubes in that spot right there. Now, I don't think it's going to be that easy. Can I grab that one? No, it's too far. I'm sure I'm going to get surrounded. Two are down, one coming. Where are you at, Jabron? Maybe fell off the edge there. I didn't. Gun. Need to find something to pick up. We got cement. That's where it goes, actually.
Shit. What now?
My old enemy, the Glock, is blocking the pipes.
The who?
We need to deal with that. He is very clever. He's trying to sneak in. He got the horn with his hand in the fist.
Crap. All right, seems like it's gone now.
Shit.
It's still blocking, okay. Okay, we gotta do that evade move. Sleeping, I think.
Barry. Yeah, he left.
Well, maybe went upstairs. All right, the poop has gone that way. Did we cure of it? Let's see. There was an upgrade bucket somewhere around here. There it is in there.
This place is gonna come down.
Bust this open. Okay. Can we put that box in now? Let's go try. One more to go. Okay. Very red over here. We got that one. It has to be upstairs, that's what I'm thinking. Yep, there it is right there. Yes! We didn't leave anything here. There's some bad guys now. Need that energy. All right. That door's locked. still bad guys here because the music hasn't stopped. There he is. Big dude. It's very glitchy right now. Where's he at? Dead. Gotta find some energy somewhere. There's some. Where is this galoot? Okay, energy. Where is this jabroni now?
Yes! Killed you!
Wicked. Who owns you?
I do.
Beautiful. Awesome.
That is wicked. Now we gotta get out of here. Give our energy back a little bit. Gotta get out of here now. Back almost at 100%. Okay, let's see our map here. Get up and out. Check what's in this room. Oh, sweet. Nice. Ritual impulse. Check that. All right, that's the poop. We clean that out. Sounds like those creatures are back. Okay, let's see where we are. Control room's up to the right. Our guys here. We're gonna cleanse this area first. Awesome. One left. Two left, actually, sorry. Oh, come on. How did they get me behind the wall and undercover? I'm not sure I buy that. For any amount of money. Okay. Once we get the thing lifted, we'll end this episode of this amazing game. All right. Seems like we're way... Okay, so it's obviously where those people are defending. Me big time. Take that. Okay. How'd they even get up here? Okay. The grenades that they're launching. He's gone. Okay, that's a good hit on their part. Yeah, I'm almost dead now. I gotta be careful. No. One hit, I'm dead. Got him. You're done. Yes. Okay. Get all these bits. What we got here? Ventilation. We need to get to the lock, the control room now. That door is now green. Let's get in there. Lift the...
When converters and coolant pumps are working again, you should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature.
It's working.
I should be going. Try to stay alive.
You got a lock down the lift.
Okay, so it's not in here, obviously. Control room this way. Okay, do I have to get all the way up there? Which means I take the elevator then, right? Control room that way. Let's go back in this way. Control room says it's right here. Must be that spot right in there. Okay. Right down there. That's what I'm thinking. No, that's security. So where the heck is it? Seems like it's above here. Just missing it. Okay. All right, let's try that elevator. Okay, so it's not the elevator. How the heck do we get in there? Obviously, we're missing it just by an eyelash.
Okay, again.
NSC control room this way. So where is it? This doesn't make any sense. It's up there. You can see the windows. So obviously we need to get through this way. Okay, do we have to climb up here maybe? No. Okay. We gotta go this way, actually. Nope, door does not open. What do we got in here? Anything useful? Nothing. Got stuff in here. This is bizarre. what? I don't think we're ready for this part yet. I think we need to go back to maintenance. Find out where that freaking... We don't have clearance for that. We only got level 2 so far. All right. Back to find that control room. Where is it? Why can't we find it? Is it in one of these chambers here? No. Not likely. Is it in the furnace chamber? Is that the way to get to it? The only way to get up anywhere is up these steps here on top of the security. Okay, I need actually all that energy. Let's go collect it. You can see there's some kind of pipe through there. Okay, the control room, where are you? Right here on this dock? No. Okay, we go through the furnace chamber. This doesn't make any sense. It's probably right in front of my face. I just can't see it for some reason. Door over there, but what is it? Taking a look underneath. Nothing there. Wait a second. In the basement door of that security building is another door that's opened. Is that where it is? I would like to get past this. This wasn't that room. We saw some other room. How do you get to that other room, though? Okay. So, a mystery on top of a mystery. Okay, got rid of them. Again, we saw that other room. Where is it? How do you get to it? Up there, but how do we get up there? Do we have to climb this pipe? Nope, doesn't let you. Okay, the only thing I can think of now, possibly, is that there's another room inside of that room to get to it. NSC control, oh my god. Oh my god, we found it. Ah. Let's see control room too. Yes. Yes. Don't ever give up. That's what that teaches you. Guys coming. Okay. Cleaning this place. Cleaning it right now. Okay, maybe now we can finally lift that override. There it is. Yes! That's the key. Beautiful, that door opens. We just saw that door too. This is getting heavy. All right, we're gonna end the episode now that we've done this. And we will do part 5 very soon.
That's it. The other sector should be open now. I think it's time I told Emily why I'm here. I'll risk it. You two should get to know each other.
Okay. All right, personal lives. Okay. That's it. Okay, we got enough now. Fast travel, go speak to Emily. Oh yeah. And then we'll end the episode after she tells us what she has to tell us.
Just love this game.
It's so entertaining.
Completely honest. I have a younger brother, Dylan. When we were kids, we found an old slide projector in Ordinary's landfill. The slides created doorways to other places.
Weird.
Bad things happened. Came through. That's all she gets. The rest stays locked inside. But we found help. Through one of the doorways, we met something. A being.
Critter.
A being.
Creature. Shadow.
What kind of being? It's hard to describe, but it... She helped us.
Nice.
We managed to turn the projector off, The bad things that came through the doorways were gone.
What?
After that, your people came. Tried to grab us. I ran away. They got Dylan.
I left him behind.
Bureau agents took your brother? Yes. He covered it up. No one believed me. I just want to find Dylan. I've been looking for him ever since. What happened to the slide projector? It sounds like another object of power. I thought you took it. The Bureau.
Maybe it's in the evidence room of some sort.
I've never heard of it. But around here, I assume everything's classified. You know, I looked into the ordinary AWE case files after you mentioned it. Trench and Darling were both involved.
What?
A large area of the containment sector was reserved for it. The case hasn't been active for a long time. I have no idea if anything's still there. Can you tell me more about this being you found?
Let's hope you two get along.
She's been with me ever since Ordinary. In my head. She led me to you. I call her Polaris.
Polaris?
As in a guiding star.
Yes, exactly.
Did Polaris know about the Hiss? If she got you in here in spite of the lockdown, she's very powerful. Which may help explain your test results. Your readings are incredible, Jesse. Now, cross-referencing them, the
she's more human than
matches
human.
Matches in Darling's old classified files. Unfortunately, I can't access them beyond the file codes, but one was P6, referring to a prime candidate for a potential future bureau director. This was logged years ago.
Dylan.
It was all predicted.
The other match is on something called Hedron, which must be connected to these Hedron Resonance amplifiers somehow. All I know is that Marshall went to the research sector to secure the HRA production after the Hiss first attacked.
So, Marshall seems like our best lead on Dylan.
I need to go after her. How can I get to the research sector? Use my key card. The sector elevator will take you there.
Yes, Claire's level 3. Oh, yeah.
Marshall is the next step. What Emily told me about Ordinary, my powers being connected to things in the Bureau's past. I am so close to something.
This is just off the hook awesome.
Do you feel it? Something's coming.
Uh-oh.
We take turns to come for a visit. I helped you. You owe me now. And when time comes, I will come calling.
Uh-oh. Pay the piper. Okay, there's a piece of document right there. Alright, let's check our collectibles. Alright, and then we are gonna... We got this one now. Hidden trend, okay. Old by... Alright, so we gotta find that. There's our next mission. Okay. Threshold. Okay. I got your message, okay. Da-da-da-da-da. Gambling. Okay, all caught up now. Alright, so what we're gonna do, get out the door. Research parapsychology. We're gonna use this. Abilities. Unlock our abilities. Okay, we got 4 to unlock. Continue. Not enough. Not enough. Okay. All right. See if there's any new outfits. That's it. Still says I have one ability. Only one ability point. Okay, so let's see where we need to get to. I think we have to go back to where we were just at and then go through that door that unlocked. So that's what we're gonna do. Right here. And that's our checkpoint. We'll save it here because I believe we have to go through that door that we found, because we opened the other side of it, and that'll lead us into an entirely new part of the map. But we're gonna do that next episode because I got to go. So we'll shut it down, but first I want to make sure it actually will restart here at this point. I always like to double check stuff just in case. Okay, so here we are. Now let's see if it reloads here, and then I'll shut it down, and then I will talk about a few things Game Drops Pops related in a second here. Alright, good. So that's where we're starting out at. You can see there's some more floaters up there. Alright, so let's quit the title and then I'm gonna get to my computer and we'll talk about some stuff. Alright, here we go. Okay, so let me begin by saying thank you for watching. First of all, don't forget to follow me here on Twitch. You can even subscribe to that channel if you want. All right, we're gonna shut this page off, close that part. All right, so yeah, you can follow me and subscribe to me here on Twitch. If you wanna throw bits my way, that'd be awesome too. And then you can also subscribe to my YouTube channel, which has a lot of stuff that the Twitch one does not have yet. I've been on YouTube longer, so there's more stuff there. All right, also, I got all my access links here on top. I am on PS3 and PS4 where you can play this game, except on PS4, it's Game Drops Pop Belt S. I also have Xbox One, which you can also play this game there as well. Apparently, the PS4 version has a few more extras, I was informed, and that's okay, because, you know, it doesn't matter where you game as long as you game. If you want to hit that, go ahead. I also have a Facebook group page that you can come join if you wish, and that is right here. If you do your own streams or you like websites that are gaming related, come over here and post away, just like so. Where is it? There it is. I almost missed it. Right, and then I have Twitter, as I mentioned, and if you want to send me a friend request because you have Nintendo Switch or the Wii U, here is my Switch code right here. You can definitely send me one there. And my Wii U profile is GameDropsPops23. And let me finally say thank you very much again. And if you are already a friend, a follower, or a subscriber, even one of those little things that I mentioned, Game Drops Pops related, thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. I got to go, but I'll be back with another game real soon. Until then, peace, later, bye. Thanks for watching.